RIYADH, an independent assessment panel on Yemen, found airstrikes launched by the Saudiled coalition were justified. The coalition complied with military rules of engagement and international humanitarian laws, the panel said. The coalition on Sunday renewed its call to international agencies to sit face-to-face to discuss untrue reports of civilian casualties and violations in Yemen. The Joint Incidents Assessment Team JIAT has invited international human rights bodies to discuss all cases and provide details for assessment before accusing the coalition of reckless attacks, said JIAT spokesman and legal advisor Mansur Ahmed Al-Mansur. We've asked them to give information, including photos and coordinates of targets proving violations, but have received inadequate information, he added. JIAT, representing the member states of the Saudiled coalition fighting in Yemen, found airstrikes justified and in accordance with international humanitarian laws in 5 different cases, citing the presence of armed militants that are near those targets. On allegations regarding an airstrike on Al-Sabin Maternity Hospital in Sana'a on August 4, 2016, Al-Mansur said, JIAT assessed the incident and found military activities by former Republican guards supporting the armed Houthi militia based inside the former Special Security Forces camp in Sana'a. He added, coalition forces targeted specific buildings inside the camp, which were legitimate military targets, using guided bombs that accurately hit the targets. The bomb's vibration and shock waves caused minor collateral damage to the hospital nearby, Al-Mansur said. JIAT concluded in its probe that the coalition did not target the hospital, he added. On accusations regarding the bombing of a residential building in IBB Governorate on September 24 last year, Al-Mansur said the coalition targeted a building used by Houthi militants as their military headquarters. This was a legitimate target, located at a distance of 1,070 meters from the claimed residential building, he added. Regarding the bombing of Al-Sanadar factory complex in Bani Al-Arith in Sana'a on September 13 last year, he said JIAT assessed the incident and found that 6 ballistic missiles were launched toward Saudi Arabia from northern Sana'a from September 423 last year. He added, coalition forces carried out aerial surveillance and reconnaissance missions on these areas, and spotted a convoy of 3 trucks accompanied by an armed military vehicle. He said coalition forces tracked the convoy until it entered Al-Sanadar factory complex, located north of Sana'a. The forces then targeted the warehouses inside the complex, a legitimate military target. Al-Mansur added, regarding a Human Rights Watch report in December 2016 about a coalition attack on Al-Zaidiya security building in Hodeida Governorate, he said JIAT found the attack justified because Houthi militants and foreign accomplices were using the building for military purposes. Thus the building lost its legal protection prescribed as per international conventions, said Al-Mansur, adding that this led the coalition to target the building using precision-guided bombs. He also justified the bombing of Salah Palace Museum in Taiz, saying it was used as a weapons storage facility and military barracks by the Houthis, tag Saudi Arabia, Yemen, Taiz, Aden, how this target Makkah.